All right. Hello, everyone. And welcome to Halo Reach. Oh yeah, I was playing through this at one point on Legendary, but never mind that. Alright. Heroic, no skulls. But yeah. Hold on, actually, let me... Okay, there we go. Subtitles. Alright. So yeah, this is Bungie's final Halo game. It's been a while since I've played a Halo game, and let's get into it. Alrighty. Noble Actual. Welcome to Reach. Planet Reach, July 24th, 2552, 07:28 hours.
Contact with Visegrad relay was lost last night. All signals flatlined at 2600 hours. I responded with trooper fire teams, which have since been declared MIA.
And now you're sending us.
The Office of Naval Intelligence believes deployment of a Spartan team is a gross misallocation of valuable resources. I disagree.
Commander.
So that's our new number six.
Cat, you read his file?
Only the parts that weren't covered in black ink.
Anyone claim responsibility, sir?
Oni thinks it might be the local insurrection. 5 months ago, they pulled a similar job on Harmony. Hit a relay to take out our eyes and ears, then stole two freighters from dry dock. That cannot happen here. Reach is too damn important. I want that relay back online, Noble One.
Sir,
hey,
consider it done.
Bejeweled.
Then I'll see you on the other side. Holland out.
Lieutenant.
Commander, sir.
I'm Carter, Noble Team's leader. That's Cat, Noble Two, Meal and George, Four and Five. You're riding with me, Noble Six.
Not gonna lie to you, Lieutenant. You're stepping into some shoes the rest of the squad would rather leave unfilled.
Me, I'm just happy to have Noble back up to full strength. Just one thing, I've seen your file, even the parts the Oni sensors didn't want me to. I'm glad to have your skill set. But we're a team. That lone wolf stuff stays behind. Clear?
Got it, sir. Welcome to Reach.
All right, Winter Contingency. There's a disturbance on the frontier.
Listen up, Noble Team. We're looking at a downed relay outpost 50 clicks from Visegrad. We're gonna introduce ourselves to whoever took it out, and then Kat's gonna get it back online.
Get me under the hood, Commander.
Sir, why would rebels want to cut off Reach from the rest of the colonies?
You got a chance, maybe you can ask him, George.
Commander, we just lost our signal with HQ.
Backup channels?
Searching. Nada. Can't say what's jamming us.
You heard her. Dead zone confirmed. Command will not be keeping us company this trip.
I'm lonely already.
Down attempts are likely, so keep your distance.
Yes, sir.
Let's stay focused. Watch your sectors.
There's the communications outpost.
Maybe the distress beacon.
Could be the missing troopers. Let's check it out. Put us down on the bluff. June, I want your eyes in the sky.
Sir.
Let's go, Six. All right, Noble Team. Spread out. Watch the approach. You need an assist?
Wait a second. Okay. Okay, Jesus, it was showing me the wrong thing.
Distress beacons coming from just south of you, Commander. We're close.
Roger that. Eyes peeled.
Found the beacon.
Make out any ID?
Negative, but it's military.
So where are the troopers?
Why are we not seeing explosives residue?
Noble 3, can you confirm any EX residue in the area?
Negative, sir.
Plasma, maybe.
Can't be. Not on Reach.
There's a lot of blood on the ground. All right, Noble. Looks like there's nothing here. Let's move on.
smoke at the next structure, boss.
Circle west and check it out. Noble team, you have permission to engage, but be selective. We don't need to telegraph our presence.
Noble leader, I'm seeing heat sigs in the structure ahead.
On your knees, now!
They're not rebels, they're farmers. Look at them.
Ask them what they're doing here.
Mit krestikit.
Mit nem arkatuk min holly.
Hiding, sir.
Tek nab adyem, asomsidot isha jorladyat. She called us as
neighbors were attacked last night. He heard screams. Gunfire. Stopped around sunrise. Says something in the fields. Killed his son.
Something.
Commander, be advised. I'm reading heat signatures in that structure directly east of your position. Over.
Copy that. Get them back inside.
Osmontum Beppoli. Gering.
Over. We've got military casualties, two of the missing troopers. Looks like they were interrogated. It's messy.
Yeah, we know who it is.
What is it, Six? See anything?
Negative. Thermal's clean. I see movement outside your structure.
Noble 2, move up to the west. We're about to be flanked.
Huh? Damn it!
Covenant!
Contact! Contact! Spartans, assist!
Here we go.
They're headed into the basement. Move down to the lower level.
Watch this, Phoenix.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie One.
Banshees coming in hot.
Plasma's too hot.
Helping is no match for it, Noble.
Heavy fire in my position.
Say, I didn't warn ya.
All right.
Falcon, moving to assist.
That's good work.
Tango's nearby.
I love how they're using the original dropship designs from the first Halo.
Lay down heavy.
Stand down, Noble. Stand down. Contacts neutralized.
Contacts? It's the damn Covenant.
Cheer up, big man. This whole valley just turned into a free fire zone.
Cat, we gotta warn Holland. I need you at that relay outpost now.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east.
Copy that, June. We're on it. Six, you got point.
Oh boy.
Commander, I'm seeing more hostile activity to the northeast.
Camille, you're with Cat. Six and I will run interference on the ground. We'll meet you at the outpost.
Noble 3, requesting airlift. Over.
Get to work, Noble.
Rebels don't leave plasma burns.
Target's in sight. Keep it up. I've got a wound. Take your run.
I love the sound design.
Let's get rolling.
Picking up a distress signal.
Mayday, 3 Charlie 6, does anyone read? We were attacked by Covenant forces. The Covenant is on reach. I repeat, the Covenant is on reach.
The troopers?
Let's move, 6. We gotta find the source of that distress call.
No disrespect, but don't we have more important things to do than round up strays?
We don't leave people behind. You see those troopers, you let me know.
Noble leader, I'm seeing possible friendly forces under attack, northeast of your position. Over.
We're under attack. I repeat, Mayday. Mayday, 3 Charlie 6. We are under attack by the Covenant. I got wounded. Cannot hold this position.
We need to find those troopers now.
Harder. Come on, man.
I have visual on inbound Covenant dropships.
Evac transport, keep your distance. Six, hold position. Clear an LZ.
Spartans. Corporal Travis, sir. 3 Charlie. It's the Covenant.
We know.
We know.
Let's get you out of here.
Be advised, we got hostile dropship inbound.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on.
Area
secure.
Troopers, hop that first transport. LZ is clear. Move in for evac.
Affirmative. Transport inbound.
Shotgun.
2, sit rep.
We're at the relay outpost. Door's locked. Mechanism's been flash fused.
Can you beat it?
I'll dial up my torch, cut the way through. Gonna take some time.
Okay. We're en route to your location.
Where?
Approaching the comm outpost.
Drop us in the courtyard.
LZ's a little hot, sir.
Put her down, pilot. 6, brakes open.
Get off of the ground.
Put him down.
Oh, God. Skeleton crew. I love this.
Can't see a thing. Noble 6, turn on your night vision.
Noble 6, search that body.
Where's the rest of your unit?
We got split. I don't think they... It sounded bad on the comms.
All right, Corporal. Stay put. We'll get you a combat surgeon.
Damn. Plasma damage.
Found something.
I'll take that, Six. Not your domain.
I got a live one over here.
Come on. Achika.
Nye! Menya ninen! Nye! Hajum Bik!
It's all right.
Kirin,
we're not gonna hurt you.
You're in Nye!
George.
I got her. Keep still, and I'll release you.
Make it. Itvanak.
What's it say? It's over!
We've been engaged! Bad guy coming out!
Negative four, stay on the entrance. Two, handle her. Five and six, clear the hole.
More. Flush him out. I've got you covered. Laying down heavy fire. Got my eye on that one.
Oh, God damn it.
There's more. Flush him out. I've got you covered.
Cat needs you to reset a junction. Do it and get back here. How long?
Question of my life. If the question is, when will the station be back online? 2 weeks, earliest. This is plasma damage. All major uplink components are fried.
2 minutes is too long.
Which is why I'm splicing into the main overland bundle to get you a direct line to Colonel Holland. You're in my light, Commander.
Find out what she knows.
What's your name? Do you live around here? Arnevim George.
Shada.
Shada? Se potrozumnev. Your accent sounds familiar. Shoprum?
Tangari.
Friend of yours?
Father.
Shainalong. I'm sorry.
Why would you be?
Big man forgets what he is sometimes.
She just lost her father. She needs a full psychiatric workup.
She's not the only one.
Lock it down, both of you. Get her on her feet. The body stays here.
Thank you, sir.
Signa. It's patchy, but it's there.
I'll take it.
Let's not touch anything. We wouldn't want to ground this place.
Barely getting you. What's your situation? Over.
Colonel, this is Noble One. There are no rebels. The Covenant are on Reach. Acknowledge?
Come again, Noble One. Did you say Covenant?
Affirmative. It's the Winter Contingency.
May God help us all.
Okay, I'm really just not feeling right tonight. I've got my own reasons, but so yeah, that's it. It's way too early for me to stop, but oh, it's fine. I'll be back tomorrow night to make up for this with more Halo Reach. So thank you for watching what there was of it, and I'll see you all tomorrow night. All right, have a good one, everyone. Bye-bye.